We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction. Might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Your freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
I don't think Dushan's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though, we killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... whatever the fuck they were doing.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a real proposal.
Totally real. I swear.
Hey, we got him.
I'm looking right at a giant Congressman Thress up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes. He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
Holy shit!
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Envite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
Hey, learn to drive, asshole!
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Every street corner, on every telephone pole, on fucking mailbox.
It's the worst. You try to take a deep breath, get your blood pumping, and you just can't. There.
What the hell?
Okay.
I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh.
Chad, with his stupid bowl haircut and his totally ironic pre-aged. Again. You hear me? Stay out of my sight. Something over there.
Gross.
phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says.
What?
Oh, no!
Get...
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all of this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
You know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Now get the hell out of there.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
You must have a really good self-esteem.
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot. Right.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thrust is gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em. You gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Envite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security, and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir. I tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams to break their security.
You know it.
The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't they?
This Invite thing drives me nuts. I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of them.
Security cam controls up on the top of that building.
I'll go take a
look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area. See if I can see the penthouse directly.
Check in on your laptop. You wanna see
what goes down.
Mr. Nemec. Well, I'm surprised.
Surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see that? Dusan's part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'm on our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you. Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Nice.
It'll take a while. I change the pace to complete the beat. I drop the bass to MCs get weak. But every road they trace is a scar they keep. It's when I speak, they freak the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody and a president's mix. And now I stay on track and never lose the miss. And I still make hits for beats. Parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Okay.
All right, come on, people. We got an intruder.
You still can't get in. Start the upload.
Who's this punk?
Hey, you coming to me?
I speak in the street, cause talk is cheap. Then I hit deep in the beat, think for sleep. Pull with the seat, never be
charged. They never go over. It's like a parade of idiots. Better than
some brand new. All these
things. You're in. Do your thing.
Where are we on wiping the congressman's cloud?
That's done, but there's a team that invites scrubbing the backups too.
They're good at this.
They're the best computer forensics team we have. You pay top dollar, you get top talent.
That's what I want to hear.
Your exit strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this!
How is this happening?
Get that crap off the screen!
At least somebody should.
right.
What the hell is going on?
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that. Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get...
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially. got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there. A video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Russ, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election has been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.